This is why the Nine sent me here.
Still waiting.
The dust has commingled. The Nine.
Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there. So much for nothing being here. Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location. Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
In over my head! Vex trap! Wilson?
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade. There! The signal's coming from that wrecked ship!
Ah! here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa, you're not Cade.
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there. Whoop, now he's over there. Whoop.
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you. But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you. Against my better judgment.
Okay.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay? You sound a little off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade 6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that. At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
So Failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
His leg. Not that smart.
This is not going well. How long have you been here, exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brainwaves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that.
Se pose ter Marcel, olha o que eu Marcel.
Desculpa, quando não se dica. Desculpa.
Thank you.
destroying Vex. Much better than my crew was.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but... Failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no. My judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade unit.
We're through. We're okay.
Of course. The Cade 6 is not far now.
Thank you.
Hey, you're doing great. Thanks.
You're doing great, thank you.
Hey, you're doing great. Thanks. Stick.
Kate? What have you...
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. Doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you got it. Say something!
Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Kate. Now how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
Failsafe, we're at your coordinates. Cade is stuck inside a Vex portal system. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes. By locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy. Is this stuff?
It's called radiolaria. You know, Vex mind fluid.
This stuff is organic. Seems the Vex are not pure robots. Possibly brought Cade to Nessus.
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone. Blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Thank you.
detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them. Warning! Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them. Your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
You literally have to kill him.
Warning! Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Thank you.
They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
I need to change the weapon to see more mallets. Grenade launcher.
They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them. Blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them. Warning! Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them. Blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them. Of the Vex would make me miss my captain and crew less.
Did it?
It did not.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes. Decade 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Out! Woo!
Hey, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Ha! 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 And where am I?
Decade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black.
Where all your dreams come true.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
Fallon's got the Vex in a tizzy, and by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here, but my hull is in 108 pieces. Vex 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system.
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Failsafe. We know.
Intruder alert!
It's me! It's the Cade unit?
False. I mean, true. But you are attracting large numbers of Fallen to my position.
Damn it! Feel safe, they're shooting at me!
Then I advise you not get shot.
Maybe that took time, just 700 kills. What the fuck?
Is it too much to hope that the Vex and Fallen finish each other off?
But then you'd miss all the fun.
That is a really big Vex.
Thank you.
gate lords now. Hold on, Kate. We're on our way.
That's good to hear, because the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The Cade Six must stand back.
Hey, nice one, failsafe. Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, though. They can't, right? Get to us. Probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn?
Intruder alert!
It's us!
Stop it, disconnect.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech. Not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, easy, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it! Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers. Hey, thanks. Oh, you are.
Thank you. must be Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We could steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually. But the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it's robots.
Please come visit me again.
Everyone I've ever known is dead, and their bones are dust.
I am very lonely. Vex Hub XYJ-899 scanned. Access not possible without detection. Vex Hub XYJ-890 scanned. Access possible. Noted for future exploitation. Exodus Black. Superstructure integrity, 17%. Data store integrity, 38%. Power core integrity, 89%. Failsafe AI core protocol integrity. End status report. As you say, Ms. Karn. I am happy to assist your research. My data stores are yours, whenever you have need of them. As you say, Ms. Karn. I am happy to assist your research. My data stores are yours, whenever you have need of them.
All alone. Ugh. Humans.
Check-in. Ongoing process. Time for life of active Exodus Black systems. Result noted. Process continues.
Still to default.
Checking, checking, checking. Sign, please. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Not possible.
Welcome, Guardian. Thank you for shopping at Eververse. Our inventory is stocked, so...
How has the... What may I do for you? Truth is bliss.
Keep every world safe, Guardian. Work, Guardian. You're an artist.
What do you need, Guardian? I've got a moment.
So, woken, frame, burnt. Hey there. Careful out there.
I know you want to go far, but I need you here. Besides, where would I be if the log was your target for this? You want rabbit or dove tonight? Whatever you want, bird brain. See you again. Let's do the thing.
This shouldn't be too hard.
I have a 424. No, not a 426. Why would one of those be a...
I'm
And Church is already looking for new info.
I'm going to die.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention?
Okay, wait. What? Oh.
I heard this was a war job. Did you want to just the last half dead or that doesn't understand what's really going on?
Someone check the cameras and station set. Show the recruits what real... Always good to see another hero of the tower. Get out there!
The universe is getting dangerous, but it's nothing a new surgeon would try.
That's not right.
No combat around the civilian.
Want the same things. Guardian, not ghost, human, person, dragon, frame, earth.
Dance with the chickens. Oh, I have to have a play.
The danger only to himself.
I know you want to go fly, but I need you here. Besides, where would I be if the Cabal used me for target practice? Are you still with us? I know you want to go fly. Besides, where would I be if the Cabal used me for target practice? Are you still with us? You want to talk to me? Do you want rabbit or dove tonight? Whatever you want, Bird.
I have an entire. I have Crucible to officiate, Guardian.
You have some plan stuff to talk about? I know you want to go far, but I need you here. Besides, where would I be if the Cabal is using for target practice? All worth it. You can do this.
You're doing your part out there, I hope. But Crucible always needs more fighting.
Devrim, keep your head down. No, I don't know what you're all in our interested in debating. Hey, hey, hey.
I've seen the Vanguard team.
Keep it together, girl.
How's your life, Warlock?
Tyra, you're doing a great job. If anyone is giving you grief, you point them at me. Imagine if we weren't constantly in fear for our lives. This would be the best trip ever.
Hey there, Guardian. What's up? What did they ever do for us down in the city? Plans are for the people.
Get in there and show them the real life.
Clan is just a family you choose to join. Tyra, you're doing a great job. Anyone is giving you grief, you point them at me. Let's you and me talk. Talk to me? Deborah, keep your head down. No,